VIDvoor9 is talking to you again about screenwriting. It's why we come to these video chats, and it's the thing that I do. And also, I want to invite you to my website, which is vorscript.com. And, you know, I've been talking a lot about the tools of writing, the mechanics of writing, and all that is really important. The issue with screenwriting is that everything is, everything on the page counts. You know, you don't have a lot of wiggle room, because one page of script typically translates to 1 minute in film. So you don't have a lot of wiggle room. But having said that, as you are managing the pages and you are working your tools, getting your structure, making everything work the way it's supposed to, don't forget the reason that you came to screenwriting is that you have something to say. You have an important story to tell. And that story probably has to do with some unresolved pain that you have, that you're hiding in a comedy, that you're hiding in a character piece, that you're hiding in an action adventure. But whatever goes on with that story, the important part of the story is the internal struggle that you have as a writer, just on a level of being a human being, that you can then translate to your characters and give that same struggle to them. And the more you're able to do this, talk about a wounding, talk about some fear, some failing from the past or a perceived failing, it's probably some unresolved issue from childhood, let's face it. No one ever had that perfect childhood as much as we want to believe that it exists somewhere out there. So make sure that those are part of the elements of storytelling that you build in to your scenes and certainly build into your characters. You know, when people talk about subtext, when they talk about theme lines, when they talk about hero's journey, that really is the part that will engage an audience and take a script from not just good to great, but good to absolutely exceptional. And it is really the reason that audiences, you know, personalize a film and identify with a film and have sympathy and empathy for a hero is because they have that sense of identification. And the identification is very rarely with the joy that is on the screen, but it is really with the pain that is on the screen, and it's pain that they can relate to and pain that may be unresolved in their life. But because you're the storyteller, not only are you going to take that unresolved pain and create a story from it, give it its own theme line, but at the end of the piece, it's going to have an organic resolution that they say is the way it should be and the way they wish it would resolve in their own life. You know, and it's it was the chair of my own program at UCLA, my boss, Richard Walter, who said very wisely that no one wants to see a movie about the village of the happy people. And so the more you can investigate that pain, investigate those unresolved issues of the past that created a sense of wounding in your hero, a wounding in other characters, the more your audiences will love you for it, because it's the part of themselves that that they may not want to address, but if they can watch it on screen and have some resolution on screen, they feel safe in their seats, they feel safe in the dark, crying with their Kleenex tissues, laughing at the pain of another character, and willing to personalize it in that way that audiences will do. And that always means, quite frankly, more box office. It means for you currency as a screenwriter, not just in your bank account, but that you'll be allowed the privilege of doing it again in another script, another project, another movie. So write your pain. Write the parts of you that in real life, REAL life, you camouflage and you hide. And on the page, in REEL Life, you can give voice to it, you can give definition to it, and I think you can give beauty to it. So find me at VoorScript.com, write about that beautiful pain, and write forward.